गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे 4th May 2020, दिस इज माय लेक्चर नंबर 34, चैप्टर इज रिटायरमेंट ऑफ अ पार्टनर एंड टॉपिक इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस, जनरल रिजर्व और वी कैन से एक्युमुलेटेड प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस, God will appear in the books, and I will also include preparation of revaluation account, partner capital account and balance sheet, because distribution of accumulated profit, good will appear in the books, and general ledger will be same in this chapter also, as we have studied in previous chapter, that is admission of a partner. So at the time of retirement, the assets and liability are revalued and revaluation account is prepared. In the same way as is done in case of admission of a new partner, the only difference is that in case of retirement, any profit or loss due to revaluation is divided among all the partners, including the retiring partner. Whereas in case of admission of a new partner, the new partner does not share such profit and loss on revaluation and any profit and loss and general reserve etc. Now balance of general reserve fund will distributed same. So we have to solve practical problem for retirement of a partner, and we will prepare partner capital account also and balance sheet also. So one or two point will be different from admission of a partner, because in case of admission of a partner, one partner is coming in business, but in case of retirement of a partner, one partner go out from firm. So see the practical problem based on this topic. This is the question. ABC were partner in a profit in proportion of 1/2, 1/3 and 1/6. When I will solve it, ratio will be 3:2, 2:1. Respectively, the balance sheet of the firm on 31st March 2019 was as follows. sundry debtor, provident fund, reserve fund, and capital of ABC are given. In asset side, cash at bank, debtor minus provision, stock, investment, patents, and plant and machinery are given. Now question says, C retires on the above date on the following terms. Goodwill of the firm was valued at 27,000, but it was not to remain in the book of the new firm. Second point is, value of patent was to be reduced by 20% and that of plant and machinery by 10%. Third point is, provision for doubtful debt was to be raised to 6%. Fourth point is, C took over the investment at a value of 15,800 and liability, and last point, liability on account of provident fund was only 2,500 now. Question says, prepare revaluation account, partner capital account, and balance sheet. So, for preparation of revaluation account, partner capital account, and balance sheet, first we have to prepare format. So, I have prepared format, and name of format is revaluation account. DR side and CR side. This is partner capital account. Partners capital account. DR side and CR side. Particulars. Name of partner A, B, and C. Particulars A, B, C, and this is the format of balance sheet of B and A and B, because C is retiring partner. And this is liability side. Amount. Asset side. And amount. Now, we will put all the item related to revaluation account, partner capital account, and balance sheet one by one. First, ratio is given in fraction form, so I will brought in simple form. Now in liability side, capital of ABC are given 40,000, 36,500, and 20,000. So I will put by balance BD 40,000, 36,500, and 20,000. Now, second thing is given, reserve fund. So, I will also write reserve fund रिजर्व फंड। बैलेंस ऑफ रिजर्व फंड इज गिवन 9,000, सो इट विल शेयर्ड अमंग ऑल द पार्टनर एबीसी 3:2:1, सो इट विल बी 4,500, 3,000 एंड 1,500। नाउ गुडविल ऑफ द फर्म इज वैल्यू 27,000। सीज शेयर ऑफ गुडविल आई हैव टू कैलकुलेट सीज शेयर ऑफ गुडविल ऑल्सो। सीज शेयर ऑफ गुडविल इक्वल टू 27,000 इंटू 1/6, सो इट विल बी 4,500 एंड दिस 4,500 विल बी गिवेन बाय ए एंड बी टू सी बिकॉज सी इज रिटायरिंग पार्टनर। आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड अबाउट द गुडविल एंड इट विल ट्रांसफर इंटू सीज कैपिटल अकाउंट एज गुडविल एंड बीज गुडविल बीज कैपिटल अकाउंट एज कैपिटल अकाउंट इन सीज कैपिटल अकाउंट। आई विल राइट 2,700 एंड 1,800। इट विल शेयर्ड बाय एग्जिस्टिंग पार्टनर ए एंड बी इन द रेशियो ऑफ इन द गेनिंग रेशियो बिकॉज सी इज सेक्रीफाइसिंग पार्टनर एंड ए एंड बी इज गेनिंग पार्टनर। सो A and B have to paid amount of goodwill to C in gaining ratio. Now, question says value of patent was to be reduced by 20%. So, I will write in debit side to patent, it will be 1,000 because value of patent is given 5,000, so 20% of 5,000 will be 1,000. Now second is given that of plant and machinery by 10%. Value of plant and machinery is also given 48,000. So, I will also reduce and it will transfer into debit side of revaluation account. Plant and machinery 4,800. Now, question says provision for doubtful debt was to be raised to 6%. When provision for doubtful debt raised to 6%, it will be 1,800. That means 6% of 30,000, it will be 1,800, and 1,000 is given in question. So it will transfer into debit side provision for doubtful debt 800. Now question says C took over investment at a value of 15,800 and value of investment is given 10,000 in question. So investment will increase by 5,800. So I will write in credit side investment 5,800. Now question says liability on account of provident fund was only 2,500. So it will be our income by 500 because 3,000 is given in question. So now I will write provident fund. And investment taken by partner, so I will also write to investment is taken over by C, so I will write in debit side of C's capital account 15,800. Now I have to calculate profit and loss of revaluation account. Total of debit side is 6,600. So it will be our loss. So loss on revaluation will transfer in A's capital account, B's capital account and C's capital account. Loss will be 3,000 only, 300 only, sorry, and divided 150, 150 rupees in old ratio. And I will also transfer loss on revaluation 150, 150 rupees. Now, goodwill is given by A and B to C. So C's capital account credited and A's and B's capital account will debited. So I will write C's capital account in A and B 2,700 and 1,800. Now I will calculate balance of partner capital account. Total of A's capital account will be 44,500. This will be 39,500 and C's capital account will be 26,000. Now in debit side also 44,500, 39,500 and 26,000. Now I will balance it, so it will be balance CD in A's capital account 41,650 and in B's capital account 37,600 and in C's capital account, because no information is given to paid off C's capital, so it will transfer into C's loan account. So remaining balance will transfer into C's loan account. It will be 10,150 remaining balance. And now I will prepare balance sheet. Sundry creditor, no change. So I will write sundry creditor amount is given 12,600, and now provident fund. It will be 2,500 because 500 reduce, and now new item will be seized loan account because she's not our partner, so 10,150 will be she's loan account. And capital account A and B, it will be 41,650 and 37,600. In asset side, bank account also will be same, 4,100. This is given in question. Cash at bank, debtor is given 30,000, and now provision will be 1,800. So remaining balance will be 28,200. Now stock no change, so it will remain 25,000 same. 25,000. Patents reduced by 20% and 1,000. So it will remain 4,000 now. And plant and machinery, it will be 43,200 now because it is reduced by 4,800 and balance is given 48,000. Now I will total it. And total will be 104,500. In asset side also it will be same, 104,500. So this is the question of retirement of a partner. You can see our solution, and once again you can see question. For a screenshot, you can take a screenshot first of question, then you can take a screenshot of our solution also, and then you will practice according to this question and solution and my video. Thank you.